The Chicago Department of Public Health is hosting two COVID-19 and flu vaccination clinics tomorrow. One is at Olive Harvey College near 100th Street and Woodlawn. That's from 9 in the morning until 2 in the afternoon. The other is at the Blue Door Neighborhood Center. That's at 118th and Marshfield from 11 to 2. Walk-ins are welcome, but you can register at chicago.gov/COVIDVax.